The Mecosta Osceola Intermediate School District took its SCI students out for a day at the pool Thursday. Hydrotherapy is an excellent way for the students to stretch and exercise muscles which they don't often use in their wheelchairs. Between July and August, SCI students visit the community pool 6 to 8 times, depending on the weather. For more on this story, visit the Pioneer website or pick up a print edition.